Brazil's electoral court has rejected Marina Silva's new opposition party, saying they failed to gather enough signatures. Silva must decide by Saturday whether to run with her existing party to make her second bid for president in October 2014, against her rival, current president Dilma Rousseff.